You are watching the Bader Show. You are watching the Bader Show. You're gonna meet a bear named Bader and all of his friends. Every time they go on adventures, fun never ends. You are watching the Bader Show. You are watching the Bader Show. You are watching the Bader Show. You are watching the Bader Show.
Oh boy, I can't wait for movie night. It's one of the best times of the event of the nighttime. Sit around on the couch with your whole family, watching a good family film. The best moment of the night. Come on guys, time to pick a movie to watch for movie night. Okay, come on, let's sit down. Where's the popcorn? Don't worry, it's in the microwave right now. All right, good. All right guys, while Jackson is popping the popcorn, let's find out what movie we're gonna watch. Okay. Are we gonna watch regular TV or a DVD movie? Let's watch Friends on real TV. Okay, let's see. Ooh, the hot dog movie. Play that. Okay, beep. Oh, finally, no previews. Yeah, they're just showing the movie without showing no previews. That's good. Yeah, tired of previews. They take too long. Right, you just gotta sit there. Upcoming movies coming soon to a theater near you. Like, who wants to hear that? Nobody. Exactly. Finally. Dun 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 dun. Meet the hot dog in his very own movie, The Hot Dog Movie. Let's start the... Hey guys, the popcorn is almost ready. Hey, what happened to the movie? It skipped. I did that because something's wrong with our antenna. This is why I don't like antennas. I like getting regular TV. This is regular TV, Bader. Then why are we watching antenna movies? Let's watch real TV. Good idea. I'm sorry, but your service is offline. Our service is offline? What does that mean? It means that our TV and our Wi-Fi must be acting up on the roof. One of us is gonna have to go up there and go check it out. I'm not going up on the roof, right? You don't know who could be up on the roof, right? Santa Claus might be coming in through the chimney. Santa Claus doesn't come until December. Isn't it December? No, it's September still. Oh, my bad. What are we gonna do? Okay, you know what? Rock, paper, scissors. Who gets to go up on a roof? Oh, okay, that's a good idea. All right, rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Shoot! Oh, paper beats rock. Oh, man. Why I gotta do all the work? Hey, Bader, you got this. This is your house. You got to do this. Okay. Wish me luck. Good luck. I can't believe I gotta go up on the freaking roof and do some work on this TV Wi-Fi. Tired of doing this stuff. This makes me so mad. Why don't they always gotta make me do this stuff? What's wrong with doing this anyway? I mean, because I gotta do this. Alright, let's see what's going on. Ow! This thing shocked me. You know what? I gotta give me some gloves. Hey guys, I'm back. Hey Bader, you came back fast. Did you figure out what was wrong yet? No, I need some gloves. What do you need gloves for? I just got shocked by the electricity. Well, be careful then. I need some gloves. You don't need no gloves. No, because if I get shocked, it's going to hurt. When you get shocked by something, it will hurt you. Okay, well, if you gotta go get some gloves, then go get some gloves then. This won't take me long, don't worry. Our movie night is not gonna be ruined. If we gotta have a movie night all night, let's just have it all night. But what if we get sleepy? We can always schedule for another one. Oh, I don't want to schedule for another one. I want it now. Then let me do my job. All right, I got some gloves on. They're brown because of the color of my hand. All right. All right, let's do this. All right, let's see. You push this button. Beep, beep, beep. All right, and add this plug right here. Oh. Great. I wish somebody could just tell me to be careful. Be careful, Bader. Thanks, neighbor. All right, let's see now. Let's see what I got here. I got a... Oh, man. Bader, are you okay? No, I'm not okay. I just got shocked by that big thing. Well, what are you gonna do now? I'm still gonna fix it, but you just got shocked. Just because I got shocked doesn't mean I'm gonna stop doing it. Move out the way. Hey, don't tell me to move out the way. Great. Now I gotta try again. Well, Bader, you can always call somebody to come do this, you know? You know, you don't gotta do this. You can go make a call. No, I wanna learn how to do this by myself. What if nobody don't respond back? And we really need to watch TV, but nobody don't respond back and call us back. I gotta do this myself. I'm just gonna get used to getting stinged. Come on, Bader. No, don't come on, Bader, me. Mello, you go in there and look at the TV and let me know if something come on. I have to do this. Give me a chance to do it. All right, you TV thing, Wi-Fi. If you wanna have a war with me, we gonna have a war. Bader, do you need some help? No, get back in the house. That's right, when you blow Mac in your head. All right. All right, I'm gonna try this again. I don't think you got this, Bader. Mello, didn't I just tell you to go back in the house? Why you keep coming back out here? Because I worry about you so much. You know what? What are you doing, Bader? Put me down. There. Now I'm gonna worry about you coming back out worrying about me so much. Bader, no, stop. There. That should teach him a lesson about bothering me. Let me do what I gotta do. If we're gonna have movie night, then you can't bother me. All right, let's see. I'm gonna try this. You know what, that's it. This TV Wi-Fi is making me so mad. Oh, I wish I could just break the electricity apart. You know what, this is gonna be all night. We're never gonna have movie night if I have to keep dealing with this stuff. I might as well just call somebody, but I don't want to call nobody. They want too much money, and I don't got that much money to charge them. So I'm going to do this by myself. I'm going to get used to getting... You know what? No, you know what? That's it. This thing made me mad. Now, I'm going to throw some water on it. Yeah. Water. 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 Wow, I'm soaking wet. Bang! Hot dog, just like in that movie we were watching about you, you always said, the more you try, the more greater you become. Don't give up, Bader. If you want to fix your movie night, then you can't give up. You had a movie night because it was your idea. And you're not gonna try and ruin it for all your friends because you say you wanna have a movie night. Now, if you're gonna have your movie night, you gotta go up there and fix that TV Wi-Fi and save your friend's movie day. You're right, hot dog. Just like you said in your movie. I must be a gentleman and I must take responsibility and fix that. You know what? I'm...
Oh, man.
You know what? Forget it. You leave me no choice. No choice. No beggy, no choice. I'm gonna have to use my big bear strength. And I'm going to just go fix it myself.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Ooh, sorry. What's taking Bader so long? I do not know. But whatever's taking him so long, that popcorn's gonna get cold. I'll go warm it up again. I don't think that's a good idea because you're gonna beep, beep, beep. Set the smoke on. Beep. Aw, man. There's smoke in the house. I just told you not to set that thing on so high. That's popcorn. It was already done. You said it was getting cold. Yeah, but I didn't say overrun it in the microwave. Now we gotta open up all the doors. I smell smoke. Who's burning popcorn? That's my friend doing that. When I get inside the house, I'm gonna get them for burning my house up. But in the meantime, I gotta fix this. Hold up. Before I start going over here, I must grab something to protect you because I know how this thing is. It likes to shock me. Oh, hey! off my grass! Sorry, mister.
Alright.
You know what? If this thing shocked me, I don't even care if it shocked me. I'm still at work. I'ma still work on this. Alright, here we go again. Show you how to fix this. Show you how to fix this. Show you how to fix this. There. I think I did it. Alright, now the only way to see if it works is my friends try it out. No, no, I don't wanna fall. I don't wanna fall. Why is it always gotta be me who's gotta fall like this? Shaw! 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 I don't wanna fall. I don't wanna fall. I don't wanna fall for fall for fall. Get so mad at you because you burnt his house up. Well, that was your idea. No, that was your idea, you crazy baby. You know what? You can't cook no more popcorn. Don't ask to cook no more popcorn because you're not gonna do it. Fine, but you better make sure that if I want popcorn, you gotta pop it for me. Yeah, well, whatever. Get down. Boom. Hi, Bader. What took you so long? Oh, hey, guys. Did you fix the TV Wi-Fi yet? Only one way to find out. Turn on that movie. Hello, y'all. How's it going? The movie works! Yay! Bader, you did fix it. You did it, Bader. You fixed our movie night. Yes, I did. Now let's watch a movie. Yeah, let's watch a movie right now. Bader, I'm so mad at you. You let me stay under that blanket for so long. Sorry, Mel. I forgot you was under there. You forgot I was under there? You put me under there, remember, to get you out of my way. You did that to get me out of your way. That's because I told you to quit rushing about me. You kept worrying about me and worrying about me and worrying about me fixing that with my Wi-Fi TV. And I kept telling you to leave me alone, let me work. Yeah, well, next time, just tell me to go away. I told you, you know what? You know, get out of this movie night. Why is this house so burny? Jackson burnt popcorn. Jackson, hey, at least I tried making it night hot. Jackson, go to timeout. What about the movie? We'll pause it. No, keep letting it go. No, we're gonna pause it. You gotta go on timeout. I guess movie night is ruined. Because the way y'all keep doing this, we're not gonna have no movie night. So I guess movie night is ruined. Da 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 da. Do